Thank you so much. It's good to be back in Vancouver. Land of romance for me. You know, I mean, so much has happened here, and it's good to see everybody. Jeff Jones, of course you know Jeff.
Jeff is original Red Rider.
Kenny Greer.
I think he started this whole mess, didn't he? I don't know.
And that was Gary Scranton. Gary used to be in a band called the Stampeders. Takes good care of us. Now we got a bunch of songs to play for you guys. Everybody good tonight? You guys always get up. Get early, get an introduction to spring. And so it's always good to get out here and get a bit of this green and sunshine yesterday. Every time, like I lived out here for a long, long period. You know, we were on the bus a lot, Ray Jones, but when we weren't, we were out here a lot. We were with that maniac Bruce Allen, and a lot of people want to be mayor, I hear, right, Webby? And, but the thing about Vancouver is there's a lot of strong women out here, on the West Coast as well, and I know we've got some friends up from Seattle and places like that. You know, we West Coast out here, we love our strong women, you know? Yeah, so Donna and Annette, this is going out to you. Kimmy, it was good meeting you tonight. This is a song about strong women. I wrote about my wife when I met her out here, and it's called Untouchable One. It goes like this.
Special friend. saying what you means. Na 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 na.
Collectively to the country 3 weeks ago, and this song gets close to home. I know I was undecided whether I was going to play this acoustically or not, but I think we have to celebrate the lives of those kids and the people that went through all that stuff at Humboldt. So we're going to play this electrically and with celebration in our hearts for their lives. You know what I'm saying? This is your song. It's called Big Leagues. We'll be right back.
you the ass crack. It sounds like thunder as it rips through my back. But sometimes in the morning I still hear the sound. Pass me some air, Lord. Can't you drive me down to the big end?
Still
take a fit for you, I would stand on a bridge and jump off it too. All those paper tigers, not the last thing matters, soldier might be wasted on. Once so young that you're old again, Sylvia walks through the wind and the rain, uh-huh.
That's for Dave, Kim. That's for Dave.
Everybody goes, did you have a master plan? I mean, you guys, there's so many songs, there's so many years, because we've been doing this for 40 years, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm an old fucker.
Love you too, brother.
So, one of the first songs I wrote for Red Rider was just, it was about a girl from the East Coast. And it's funny because we got, you know, I've been all across the states and all over the world, and nowhere you're going to find such similarities from like Newfoundland out to Vancouver Island. You know what I mean? We're all Canadians here, and we all kind of big time difference between like New Orleans and Seattle. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, but it's so I wrote this song about a girl from Shadyac, New Brunswick. But we ended up going back there just before the first record was released, and we're kind of wondering what the hell is going to happen. You know, it was a pretty exciting time for us. So this first Red Rider record, Don't Fight It. And we got out to New Brunswick, and we had this dirty old step van. Bunch of fungus growing in it, you know, from all our McDonald's milkshake, glasses and discarded containers and stuff. And that's before I became a health specimen. And I'm sort of a half vegan, whatever you call it. But anyways, we rented this thing, this Omni. I don't know if you remember Omni. It was kind of like an American version of a Volkswagen, but it didn't last very long, this thing. So we had this step van, this Omni. We drove out to the East Coast. We did some shows out there, and they call us Ray Rider and stuff, you know, and they're Ad Madison. So we didn't really have a name at that point. But we were all excited because we had this record all ready to be released, this Don't Fight It record. And we stayed in this band house, and it had like, plastic garbage bags for windows because the bands before us had kind of smashed them out. Whatever. We all, like some shitholes. So after the first night, you know, we did like four or five sets, and we finished like 2:30, 3 o'clock in the morning. We took this Omni and we packed all the friends that we had made in Shediac, New Brunswick, into this Omni. There's about 11 of us in this car, kind of hanging out of this car. We drove down to the beach, and then we wandered out of the car, and we did a bonfire. Of course, I'm from Manitoba, and the rest of the guys are from uptown Toronto. They really did not have a whole lot of experience with the ocean. And so about 4:30 in the morning, after we did Mescaline and like probably like the Don McLean song, Whiskey and Rye, all night, we wandered back to the car, and then we thought we knew where it was, and all we saw was the antenna sticking up above the water because the tide was coming. So, I tell you, so every life a little rain must fall, right? So we kind of learned our lesson early about balance, because our first royalty check went to pay for that Omni. Hey, Duke's my intrepid, he's used to, Dude, wake up, but just, you know, with Blue Rodeo, and they get them all worked out and really excited. Dude, turn this guitar up a little bit. So, anyways, I wrote this song. We paid for the Omni. And this is a song about a girl that I met out there that went to New York to study acting. It's called Avenue A. So high and proud. Make them stand up and notice that you are not afraid. I believe in you, and I believe you have it made. Cut out my heart and nail it away. Save it for your summer holiday. Forget about me when your name is on the marquee. And the rich boys come to play up on Avenue A. You've got your reasons and I've got mine. I nearly caught some letters to the wall. To remind me that you are still out there. Cause I won't know the girl on screen at all. Cut out my heart and nail it away. Save it for your summer holiday. Don't forget about me when your name is on my key. And you're up on Avenue A. Separate cabs, not limos. I could say we had separate jets that we fly in, but we don't. I love this guy. He's a curmudgeon, but he is an incredible musician. My two favorite guitar players on the planet are Ry Cooder and Kenny Greer, right? You're a miserable old drunk. You know that, right? So I was outside. I drove cab for a while. Kenny did too. Kenny lasted about like 5 days, and I Did you? 6 days, yeah. And that was before that record right there. And so I was sitting outside Massey Hall, coincidentally, because I love music and stuff. And so I decided that's a good spot to sit to wait for a fare, because Leonard Cohen was playing inside. And kind of, it was a hot summer night, Toronto night, and it was 85 degrees, and it was just like sweltering, and we had the doors open, and the song came wafting through the doors, and it just moved me beyond belief. It was like a cathartic experience for me. And I put the keys, took the keys of the cab, I put them on the seat. That was the last time I drove a cab. I walked away from that cab and went back to songwriting. And that's, somebody stole the cab, and that's where the next royalty check went. But this song is probably, this guy is an incredible Renaissance man. I cried when he died a couple of years ago, and Leonard Cohen was a big influence on me. This song is one of the greatest songs ever written, by a Canadian artist. This is Bird on a Wire by the great Leonard Cohen. bird on a wire over here, Kenny Greer. We're coming into summer, coming into campfire season. Got to exercise a little suspension of disbelief because there's a steel guitar and there's a piano over there by the campfire. But of course, my good buddy John Webster is out there. He'd figure out a way how to make it work around a campfire, all this technical shit. Be at the moon, rip each other down so good. Forget about the tunes playing. Joan went east, then she went west. I stayed right here in the middle, that's where I like it best. Oh, good times, yeah. Wouldn't worry about tomorrow, cause tonight is over here. Searching in the shadows, searching till the end. Heard she married some guy from the valley, but not for the glory, but because he was a friend. When the fire's been lit and the waters run dry, then the mountains have fallen. You remember those times when the seasons roll by and he slips away. Tomorrow!
samurai, for your reply. I need you to come see me. That's no lie. From the trees and jubilee in the spring.
Jones over here on bass. Kevin DeAtorenzo back here on drums. Lee Thomer. Kenny Greer over here on a broken channel.
I thought we were getting a pretty good kind of joke.
traveling, and it's one day here, the next day gone. And sometimes you think, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the world outside, in the darkened door, we lose one home to do. We get our freedom, love, so right, make your destination. We won't hesitate, break down the gotta gate. There's not much time left today. Thank you.
tell you, Vancouver never ceases to amaze me. You guys have so much energy out here. Just charges us. We appreciate it. We love it. To every second. Don't want to leave. Ever. Ever. Right here. Most incredible spot on the planet right here. Doesn't this? This scene comes up all the time. Number one and number two. I don't know, second to what? Someplace in Denmark? Incredible city. We love you guys. Nettie lives out here. She wrote this song. I've written most of the songs that we do, but Nettie wrote this brilliant song, and we're going to play it right now. It's called Singing Like a Sunset.
Sunset.
looking like a sunset. Thank you. his face. As if it's got been stolen.
Don't you leave his face.
Like a boy without a home. Or 1917. Love we've been fighting for. But something whole is something more. So long, get away. So long, so long, so long, we back again. I'm 1917. We had passion, we had dreams. About the love we were fighting for. Something holy, something more. 1921. When I walk down with my girl.